Hi, this is Anne from Design Bundles, and today I'm going to show you how to use any font with your Cricut machine. All right, let's get started. Every font you have installed on your computer should work with Cricut Design Space. All right, let's get Cricut Design Space onto our computer. We'll come out here to design.cricut.com. Now mine says Design Space for a Mac because I'm using a Mac computer, but if you're on PC, you'll see a similar screen, except it'll say for PC. And now you can hit the download button. When you do this, it'll come right down here if you're using Google Chrome. You'll have to wait a few minutes while it downloads. All right, the download is done now, so I'm going to click on this little caret and choose Show in Finder. And this will bring me to my downloads. Now, we'll go over PC in a moment, but for now I'm going to talk about how to install it on a Mac. On a Mac, I'm just going to double click it. And when I do this, this window will pop up. You'll see the Cricut Design Space logo and then your applications folder. So now all we need to do is just click and drag this into the applications folder. Now I'm going to close this and I'm going to hit Command Spacebar, and that'll bring up the spotlight search. And now I'll just search for Cricut. And here it is, I'm gonna click it. And now it'll open in the bar at the bottom. And you'll see this warning, it'll say, this is downloaded from the internet, are you sure? And we'll say, yes, we want to open this because we trust Cricut. It'll take a moment to start up. If you don't already have a Cricut account, you'll want to go to Product Setup. And this is just going to guide you through setting up your machine and your account. And so it's pretty easy to fill out all the information here. Once you have your account created, go ahead and sign in. And then you'll get to this screen, which has a few ads and some projects if you've already created them. I'm just going to make my screen a little bit bigger. And then I'm going to come over here to New Project. And that's how to get started in Cricut Design Space on a Mac. If you're on a PC, you'll want to open your File window and come over here to Downloads. You'll see Cricut Design Space Install. Just double click that. And this install window will pop up. Next, Cricut will start. And then you'll get to this screen. And you can either set up your product or sign in. With product setup, you'll also be basically starting an account. Now you'll notice that you have a Cricut Design Space icon on your desktop. And if you want to pin it down here, you can do that. Just right click and choose Pin to Taskbar. And then it'll always be here, even if it's not open. After you sign in, you'll see a screen similar to this, and then just go to New Project, and then your screen will look like this. Okay, so let's go ahead and type some text. I'm gonna come over here to my text tool on the left, and I'm just going to type Hello World. Now, I'm going to get into the text box and highlight it like this. You can also hit Command A or Control A on a PC. Now come up here to Font in the toolbar above, and when you click this, you can see tons of fonts out here. So when you come in here to the fonts, it's going to be set to All right here. If you only want to see the fonts on your computer, you can click System, and then you can scroll through all the fonts that you've installed yourself. Now, if you want to only see Cricut fonts, you can click here. And most Cricut fonts do cost, unless you're a member. So to find the ones that are free, you can come over here to Filter and choose My Fonts. And these are the free Cricut fonts that you can choose from. So let's go ahead and choose Carly. I'll click Download, and it'll just take a moment. And once you've downloaded it, you can come over here and check this little checkbox, and it'll apply it to your text. Okay, let's click off. Now we can move this wherever we want. Now, if you wanted to go ahead and change this, you'll need to double click it and then get in here and highlight everything. Then come back up here to the font. Maybe we want a system font this time. And I'll choose Amazinga. All right, make it a little bit bigger. So the takeaway is that any font that you have installed and all of the free Cricut fonts are yours to use when you're using Cricut Design Space. Now, if you want to know how to install your own fonts, head over to our other video, How to Install Fonts on a Windows PC or Mac. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it. You'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.